Why do Muslims say JazakAllahu khairan? Long story short, JazakAllahu khairan means may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you with good. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said to us, man sana'a ilaykum ma'rufan fakafi'uhu. If someone does you good, then repay them back. Fa'in lam tajidu bima tukafi'unahu. If you can't find some way or somehow to repay that person back, fad'u lah. Make dua for the person. So when someone does you good, the way to make dua for them is to say JazakAllahu khairan.